In Dauphin County, a Hummelstown man has died after a single vehicle crash in Hershey. It happened early this morning between Waltonville and Middletown Roads. Derry Township Police say 44-year-old Eric Weatherby lost control of his vehicle and hit a tree before the vehicle burst into flames. Weatherby died at the scene.